Good afternoon, Lancers.
On this episode, we will be discussing the most important information going on in Lancer country.
We are going to discuss Powder Puff, new upcoming sports tryouts, performances at JPAC, and much more.
Ah, so stay tuned because I'm Mac.
And I'm Courtney.
And Creuse Control
starts now.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. News, sports, weather, and more news. If it happens in Lancer country, you'll see it on Creuse Control. Creuse Control starts now.
Got a great joke for you. What do you call a flashy ant?
I don't know, Mac.
A flamboyant.
Jesus. Mac, you're too funny. Have you ever thought about joining the drama club?
I'll give you a second. Actually, the idea has crossed my mind a couple of times before. I'd actually much rather watch the productions.
So I'm guessing you're going to the show this Friday and Saturday at 7 p.m.
Friday and Saturday, 7 p.m. at JPEC, right?
You got it. And the tickets are only $5. It's a show you cannot miss out on.
Okay. Alright. I wouldn't miss it for a thing. Courtney, do you plan on participating in Powder Puff this year?
Maybe. And any other senior or junior girls interested in doing it must have permission slips and money turned in by the end of the day on Tuesday.
Remember, that's Tuesday. This includes coaches, dancers, and cheerleaders.
Well, I'm going to start filling out the permission slip while we go on this commercial break.
Butterflies are beautiful and graceful creatures. They come in all different sizes and shapes. But the most fascinating thing about them is, no matter how different they look, they still all fly together. Now that, my friend, is called diversity.
Do you know what my favorite part of the game is? The opportunity to play. Treat a player as she is, and she will remain as she is. Treat a player as she could be, and she will become what she should be. The minute you start talking about what you're going to do if you lose, you have lost. It's not about you, it's about the team. Talent wins games, but teamwork wins championships.
Man, there's so much sports information we have to tell Lancer country about. I don't even know where to begin, though.
I know, right? Let's start off by saying that all girls interested in trying out for competitive cheer must sign up in the athletic office.
The athletic office. Oh, yeah. And you can see Coach D in room 207 if you have any questions whatsoever.
There will also be a mandatory girls' basketball meeting on Tuesday.
Remember, that's Tuesday. It is after school in room 214, and if you have any questions, just see Coach Downey.
Oh, and we can't forget about our wonderful boys' soccer team.
We cannot indeed. That's right, Courtney. All the boys need to pick up banquet info from Mr. McClellan's room.
And all the JV and varsity members must have their uniforms ready to turn in Tuesday of next week.
Remember, that's Tuesday of next week. And congrats to Brandon W. on the cross-country team for accomplishing third team all counties with an 18th place finish.
That's pretty good. Wow, that's awesome. The boys' cross-country team finished the dual meet season 8-6.
And ladies 6-8.
Good job, guys. Way to make Lancer country proud.
And girls. Well, that's enough about sports We will be right back after this commercial break.
Hey guys, it's Mac. Let's check out your weekend forecast.
Currently,
57 degrees. Wind's going nowhere at 0 miles an hour. That's looking real nice. Chance of rain, 75%. Let's go to the weekend forecast. Over the weekend, it's going to be a Friday, high of 62, partly cloudy, low of 42. Looking pretty good Friday. Saturday is going to be high of 56, low of 40, chance of rain. Looking decent, not too much chances of rain. And then Sunday, coming over to here, high of 54, low of 44, chance of rain again. That's your weekend forecast. See you guys in the studio. And that's your weekend forecast. And I'm Mac, and that's your weekend forecast. Have a good one, Lynch Country. That's your weekend forecast.
Quiz bowl, quiz bowl, quiz bowl, quiz bowl, quiz bowl, quiz bowl.
Dude, what are you doing?
What do you mean? I'm chanting quiz bowl. Courtney, do you not understand what quiz bowl did?
What's that, Mac?
What's quiz bowl? Quiz bowl beat Clintondale 270-40. Crushed North 340-160.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing. So impressive.
Yeah, we are so happy for you guys. You know what else makes me happy though?
What, Mac? Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Could possibly be if saving manatees
the manatees
is what you were thinking of, because that's what I was thinking of. That's for sure. Oh yeah, it's that time of the year, Lancer Country.
Sign up for Back to the Wild 5K events in Miss Argyri's room 111, and the deadline to register is October 20th.
It's a great way to earn community service hours and save some manatees at the same time.
That's right. Hey Mac, you know, I'd have to say the shirt you're wearing is very nice, but you know what color would be better on you?
Oh, you're too kind. But what color, Courtney?
Pink! And make sure to wear it on Friday, October 25th, to support Cancer Awareness Day.
Ah, attention Voices members, and anyone interested in becoming a Voices members.
Our next meeting will be today, October 18th, right after school in room 222. We have submissions to evaluate and lots of things to do.
That's right. And if you ever want to learn what Voices is about, then please come to the meeting. New members are always welcome. Freshmen, sophomores, juniors, and seniors are all encouraged to attend.
Well, that's all we have for today, Lancers.
Wait! Our Lancer Loot winners are Lexi B. and John M. for being just great Lancetorians in our country.
Okay, that's all we have for today. Have a great weekend, Lancer Country.